Quickly, quickly. Now, dear, we must hurry. Come on. Hurry, dear.
That's hard to do when you're not in condition. I'll have to get used to working without glasses.
Oh, Rodolfo, I was worried. Why are you so late?
Angelica, cara mia, I got here as quickly as I could.
We must hurry. I'm terribly afraid. Afraid if Father should find out, I fear what might happen. You know how Father feels.
I'm not afraid of your father. But time is short, and I am being followed. We must leave for Capri immediately.
Ah, Capri. Capri and you, Rodolfo.
Ah, paradise, my darling. Paradise.
Goodbye, Father. Goodbye, Venice. Oh. Rodolfo, promise you'll never let me go.
Never.
She was a little awkward.
You're safe while you're in my arms.
Venetian moon. Don't stay so far from me, Rodolfo.
Angelica, darling. Ah, this silence, the peaceful stillness of this night.
A love like ours can never, never die. You are with me always. Even in my dreams, your dear face haunts me.
Angelica, I know our love is true. For when you spoke just now, I felt a strange chill go through me.
Let me fix this moment in my mind, Rodolfo, so that whatever happens between us, I may never forget. The sweetest moment of my life.
Say that again. Say that again.
I love you more than life itself.
Darling.
Fate has been very kind to us, Rodolfo.
I'm gonna grow a real one for the picture, like yours.
Sometimes I wonder if things like this should happen.
Oh, they should, Rodolfo. They should.
Darling.
Rodolfo. Darling.
Stop! Stop! Put on the lights! I can't stand anymore. This is a tragedy.
Well, I'm glad you think so. The director thought...